These bleeding candles are so incredibly easy to make, and you probably have everything you need right there at home. Take the wrapper off a red crayon, hold it up to the flame, and let the red drip down all over your candlestick. Concentrate it to one area to get the longer drips. And there you have it, an easy way to level up your Halloween decor.